If expectations are lofty in Pittsburgh, high in the Washington sky in the office of Capitals owner Ted Leonsis, they're no less forgiving.
We need to win a Stanley Cup. That's the pressure that's on us. We don't want to have a great team that almost gets home. The internal pressure we've put on ourselves now is that with this group of players growing up, coming into their prime, I think we'll have a decade more where we make the playoffs on a regular basis. We have to win a Stanley Cup. Pittsburgh's already won theirs.